one and all present over here. Honorable judges, principal sir, vice principal sir, teachers, and my dear friends. Every human being needs oxygen to survive in the world. Like that, education is as important as oxygen. Without education, it will be like birds without wings. Education is important as it leads to the development and quality of human beings. It leads to the improvement of a human society. It is very important for every human and child. Education is very essential for the children, for the basic requirements to know how to read and write. And this skit revolves around a farmer who considers education to be futile. So we students of Gandhi House are here to represent a skit on the topic importance of education. So put your hands together and enjoy the skit. Thank you.
A for apple.
Dharam, why are you not coming to the field? I kept waiting for you. Hold at the field.
I want to study, father.
Studying? But why are you studying and wasting your time in such rubbish work?
To go to school, father.
School? No, you won't go to school. We are farmers and we have to do work in our field. Didn't you listen to this?
But I want to go to school, please.
No. Shut up. Don't argue with me. Just go to the field and do some work.
Please, father. Please, I want to go to school. I want to go to school, please, father.
Oh, God. I'm sick of this boy. Always reading and wasting his time.
Hey, who are you and what are you doing here?
You look like a buffalo.
How can you say that I'm looking like a buffalo?
You look like a buffalo. That's why I'm saying that you look like a buffalo.
What's your name?
My name is Vijay.
What's your name?
My name is Vijay.
There is a letter for you, who I will not give you.
Letter? Sir, please give me my letter, sir, please.
Okay. Eve. Take it. Put a signature here.
Signature? What is signature?
Oh my God, you don't know how to put the signature?
No.
Put a thumb here.
My thumb? But why?
No. Just because you don't know how to put the signature, put your thumb here.
No.
Just put your thumb here. Put your thumb here. Now it.
Sir, please read my letter.
Shut up. Read it yourself.
I don't know how to read.
Your child will read it.
He doesn't know how to read, sir.
Does he go to school?
No.
Why are you not sending him to school?
Because it's my son. I can do anything to him.
Then read it yourself. Wasting my time.
Oh God. Who will read this letter for me? I can't read this letter. You will read this letter for me. Then who is going to read this letter for me? I can't read this letter. Oh God.
Ask me rubbish questions. Now, how can I save myself from this vision? Now I should move away from here. Again, he will see me. I don't know what he will do with me. I am going.
First of all, take this, and I will come back and I will leave.
because I am not able to see during the daytime. But what is this? You don't know about this?
No.
You really don't know about this?
No.
This is a new disease which has spread from Chennai.
But I really don't know about this.
You don't know about this because it spread yesterday and some of the uneducated people like you don't know about this. Okay, go from here.
Hey, take your coat and get away.
Oh God.
Come on, turn the radio.
Please, sir, read my letter.
Read? I don't want to read.
Please.
Read it yourself. Na, na, na.
Hello.
Yeah, hello, who it is?
Hello, I am Harmesh Pandey. One of my friends suggested to call you.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Hello, listen, I have some problem in speaking English.
Oh, you're having problems in speaking English?
Yes.
He's having problems in speaking English. I also don't know. Yes, sir.
Hello.
If you are having problems, don't worry, sir. I have an idea. If you want to learn English, then here at our place, there is an English spoken center that is controlled by Mr. Kalu Kamal, sir.
Oh, Kalu Kamal, sir.
Yes. You can go there and learn English. He will teach you in such a cheerful and joyful way that you'll enjoy to learn.
Really?
Yes, of course.
Oh, when can I come there?
You can come here at any time.
Okay, bye.
See ya.
He looks like a new man from the village. I should ask him to read my letter. Sir?
Oh, what about it?
Will you read my letter?
What is it?
Take the letter, please, sir. I don't know how to read.
What should I do? Should I tear it?
No, sir.
Read it.
Oh, read.
Leave me alone. Oh, my God. I also don't know how to read. How could I tell him? Oh, my God.
Sir, what are you doing here?
You can't look. I'm searching for signal.
Signal?
Yes.
But it is a letter, not a phone.
But you see, I'm receiving some signals here.
Check out. I'm not able to see any signal here. You don't know how to read?
No.
Really?
No, I don't know how to read.
Then why have you come here? Get lost. Go away. Foolish man. He told me that he received some signal. Signal.
Sir. Kalu sir. Kalu come on sir. Sir. Kalu sir. Sir.
Kalu me now.
What is this?
Sir, it is a letter. Please sir, read it.
Why are you making fool of me? I also don't know how to read English. That is only reason I have come here to learn English from Kalu Kamal sir.
Kalu Kamal sir?
Yes, you have not heard of him? He is most famous English teacher.
You don't know how to read English?
No.
Get away.
But Kalu Kamal.
Oh, God.
Post. I remember. He insulted me in the morning. Now see. Post.
Postman. Can you read my letter? Sir, please, sir, read my letter. Please.
What is it?
That is the letter which you have given me in the morning.
What were you doing till now?
Sir, actually, sir, there were 4 men in the morning, but they also don't know how to read.
Don't know how to read?
No. Like me.
Okay, I'm reading.
O Vijay, this letter is from your father and mother-in-law.
Oh, Vijay's mother-in-law is no more. Oh, cry.
So please, sir, you carry on.
O Vijay, this letter is from your father and mother-in-law to tell you that your wife.
Oh, Vijay's wife is no more.
Nothing can happen to my wife. Stop crying. Stop, please. So carry on.
O Vijay, this letter is from your father and mother-in-law to tell you that your wife had given birth to twins in the hospital.
Wow, I've got twins. It's a time for celebration. Hey fools, have you heard? I've got twins. Twins, the time for celebration. Let's dance out.
Stop. I know that this is a time for you to celebrate, but you should understand the value of education. It is only because of education you are not able to read such a letter. You should make sure that your child should go to school.
Yes, sir. Now I realize my mistake. Now I will send my all children to school.
Mankind had reached moon in the last century, but unfortunately, we have not achieved 100% in the literacy rate at many parts of the globe till now. Talking about India, and the developed states like Kerala and Gujarat have not succeeded completely. States like Jharkhand, Bihar and Rajasthan are still far behind.
In this digital world of 21st century, not being able to read and write is a big issue and a black spot on the development of human race. Hence, the education must be available to all the children and youth of a nation without any discrimination. Because
padhega India,
kabhi to padhega India.
Thank you.